Hi friends, good morning. In this section we are going to discuss about how we are going to create a cursor option in smartphones. For this we have to go for the settings, under that go for about phone. In the about phone there is an option which is called build number. You have to click it on 7 times, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Here I know no need to do that thing. Why? Because I'm already a developer. So come back and then go for the developer options. Under that there is an input. In that input there is an option which is called show touches. You just enable the show touch, that's it. Now the cursor option has been enabled in our smartphone. Now you can see wherever you are touching on your smartphone, the cursor will be enabled over there. It will be very useful for screen recording option. The users can easily access what we are actually doing over there. If you want to disable the cursor option, again you want to go for that developer option. Under that input show touches, you just disable that option. Now you need not able to see that cursor option. I think this video is very helpful for you. Thanks for watching the video. If you like our channel, just subscribe and press the bell icon. Thank you. Thank you for watching the video.